like Sheikh Khan was when Karan decided. My logic was, and I could be wrong because I don't have full knowledge of Islam or being a Muslim, to be honest, but niyat se padi jati. You have to believe in it yourself. Nobody can teach you. We are taught panch waqt namaz padhna zaruri hai, but not every Muslim follows it. Somewhere down the line,
do you follow it?
No, I'm not able to follow it, and I'm very honest about it. I would love to, but I can't. But I think of Allah every moment of my life. Me, most certainly, I'm very proud to be a Muslim. But I, what people would say, I'm an easier going Muslim. I'm a moderate Muslim. But I'm as Muslim can be, to be really honest.
Muslim is a person who submits himself to God. So you cannot say a liberal Muslim or a moderate Muslim. You can say a practicing Muslim, or partly practicing, or non-practicing. That's more correct.
Yes. I really don't understand what is being a moderate Muslim. I think I'm just a Muslim. I'm a normal Muslim. I don't find any difference wearing a hijab. I don't feel different from any other lady sitting around over here.
Free will, if she wants to wear it, it's absolutely all right. It could be a hijab, it could be a bikini, it could be a t-shirt, it could be a shirt, it could be whatever.
Yeah. Intimidation.
Lekin ye, agar apne shauk se pehen nahi hai, aur main apne shauk se daadi rakh raha hoon, to mujhe haq to hai pura.
Absolutely.
Lekin main moderate Muslim nahi ho sakta. Ye
bhi
ek badi problem
hai. Nahi, dekhiye,
mujhe lagta hai ki main nahi manta tha, sach bata raha hoon main, aapke samne hoon. Main agar inko aisa dekhun, to ye meri bhi galti hai. कि मैं नहीं समझता शायद मदनी साहब मॉडरेट या लेस प्रैक्टिसिंग या मोर प्रैक्टिसिंग मुस्लिम. बॉटम लाइन इज दैट वी वेदर हाउएवर ही लुक्स आई हैव टू गिव हिम अ चांस. जस्ट वांट टू से वन थिंग दैट यू नो इट्स आई जस्ट वांट टू नो वेरी क्लियरली एंड आई एम अ मुस्लिम एंड आई वांट टू नो इज इट मोर इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर मी टू लुक मुस्लिम एंड सी मुस्लिम और टू फील मुस्लिम. I fully respect the scriptures. I fully respect all the hadiths. I have read the Quran in my own way, in Arabic and in English. But I think its time has come, and this genuinely is an appeal, that it is more important to feel Muslim, to feel
Hindu,
than to look it. And if you do, I mean, if you do, it's absolutely cool. And if you don't, it's absolutely cool.
Doctor,
many a times people ask me, do you do this? And I'm like, no, but I'm still a Muslim.
Yeah.
Do you do this? Like even singing and dancing, in a certain sense, in a very orthodox sense,
yeah.
is the wrong thing to do. But I make a living out of singing and dancing. So how do I explain? My logic is, please can we understand all the clergy, all the mullahs, all the ulemas who know that they're specialists. Just because I'm not a specialist does not make me less of a Muslim.
But
the hadith in Sahih Bukhari, if you read volume number 7, in the book of breasts, that the Prophet covered his head. So covering the head is the sunnah of the Prophet. So to say that covering the head is not a part of Muslim identity is totally wrong. The beard is a part of the Muslim identity. Wearing the cap, or at least covering the head, whether with a scarf or with a gatra like the Arabs do.
If your kids asked you, what is my religion, what would you say?
My daughter did ask me one day. She came back and she said, you know, teacher, once somebody asked her, that, are you a Hindu or a Muslim? And I said, say you're a Christian. It's absolutely all right. We are Indians. Let's not go there. But yes, I make them pray as much as I can in the
Both
Islamic
faiths.
Way. My wife does it in her faith. And the fact is that we are very clear that we accept it with ease.